I've just received a critical Suricata detection in Corelight Investigator for one of our important servers. The detection is called lateral remote service creation. As a Tier 1 analyst, my role is to swiftly assess and determine if this alert can be dismissed or needs to be escalated. Let's quickly look into it. Here is the Suricata rule that fired this detection. I'm not very good at reading this rule, so I'm going to leverage AI to help explain it to me. It's saying the provided Suricata rule is an alert that detects a specific type of malicious activity called lateral remote creation M2, looking for the presence of the string SMB and then looks for a sequence of characters representing the phrase services active. If I needed more information, I could ask, what might this alert mean? And what are some next steps to do with this alert? But I know that SMB services should not be on this server. Due to that, I recognize that this warrants further investigation by our incident response team. Thankfully, Corelight Investigator has an integration with ServiceNow that allows me to take this detection and expedite it directly into our IR ServiceNow queue, which will let them pick that up automatically based on the severity and have their structured response to that. Let's send that over to ServiceNow. Before we had this integration, I'd manually transfer key details and the URL for each detection to ServiceNow. It was a very time-consuming task that diverted my attention from other potential threats and definitely delayed our IR team's response. Inside ServiceNow, our IR team can view high-level details and the URL. A simple click leads back to Corelight Investigator, where they can continue the investigation, including diving into the raw logs.